2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. All right, so he continues to land that patented jab and keeping his opponent at bay.
You can know that it's coming, but until you're in there with him, the speed and the power of that jab is something you can't really prepare for. Big punch lands. Ooh.
Just misses with the right. Well, he continues to do a nice...
Whoa! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very fast.
Has officially turned a huge head strike. Second round underway.
I mean, he's cutting them down the side with these beautiful leg kicks. Great punch landing with so much power.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches in bunches. He's landing them upside his opponent's head over and over again.
Pretty good right hand.
Big kick land.
Back and forth we go. And he landed the right hand there. Just misses there with the left. That knee to the midsection. Got to think his opponent's going to feel that one in the morning.
And he's going to continue to throw that strike because he knows that his opponent can't take many of them.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Oh, oh, those are both.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Nice straight punch.
Oh!
He didn't like that left hand.
Oh! Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt.
Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest...
We send it inside the octagon.